have Avatar. Avatar, we have here, it's all right. This feels so weird, eh? But in this foundation, not so bad. And concealer now, and the concealer I'm using is Pro Conceal, and this is the color Cool. I think I hear enough for a minute. Your phone is ringing like, come on. Right. Is your phone?
It's blending.
So now I'm going to blend in the contour using the same sponge I used for the foundation.
Okay. Right.
I don't always do the contouring part.
So near my area, okay.
Okay, now I'll do my eyebrows.
This is the most essential part of makeup. Brows on peak. Just put in here, but not filling in front, so that will help with blending. And then I'll do the other side in here. Go up and here. Right.
Okay, done with this. Brushing from the end and then going up to the top, so I will just take some of the product from the end of my mouth into the front so it wouldn't be too much of a harsh brow. Okay, I can't find my concealer brush, so I will just put the concealer on with the thing. So I'm using this Black Medium eyeshadow thing. I'm going to use the thing. Thank you.
Oh my god. Look at them eyebrows. Oh my god. How messy. Yo. This is the finished result. Like, it's not looking so bad, but oh my god, look at this. Wow. Let me go out and use fun to show you.